I've come to meet husband and wife duo Gregory and Whirly Marshall at the family business Outside Air. Whirly, Gregory, hello, how are you?
Very good, thanks, how
are you? Lovely to meet you. So, why have you chosen this business in this location then?
Well, historically, there used to be a lot of salt made round about here. Wherever there was coal, they basically had places that made salt.
Okay.
And we didn't want to use loads of coal, so we looked elsewhere and discovered this ancient technique.
Come and see it. Mind your step.
Why blackthorn?
The main thing about it is the thorns. You know, we want those long thorns because that allows more water to spread over the branch and therefore a larger surface area.
Okay.
And what it also does is it stops the bundle getting too close together. So therefore you're still allowing the air to flow through it.
Seawater is pumped to the top of the blackthorn tower. As it trickles down, the water evaporates off. And the process is repeated until the remaining brine is around 20% salt. I'm going to see if I can taste the difference against some regular table salt. That's funny. The supermarket salt tasted like I put salt on my pineapple. This tasted a bit salty, but I almost got more pineapple. It tasted for longer. Look, I'm a convert. I think what you've done here, what you're doing, is amazing. So I wish you the best of luck.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much indeed.